Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and you're watching me on Sushmita Studies. In this video, I'm sharing my bedtime skin routine. Now, this routine is not weather specific and I follow it more or less throughout the year. Now, I have a very oily T-zone and I could observe a few fine lines after my pregnancy. There also have been other problems like pigmentation and sagging of skin. Now, that's basically because I lost so much weight after pregnancy and a sagging in the skin could be seen easily. So without talking too much, let's quickly see what all I do in my nighttime routine.
So that is my face full of regular makeup. I do use some waterproof eyeliner as my oily skin and even oilier eyelids make it really difficult for any regular eyeliner to stay long. Also, I prefer matte lipsticks over glossy ones. I always begin with micellar water to remove all the stubborn waterproof makeup. Currently, I'm using the Wow micellar water as it is paraben, sulfate, alcohol and mineral oil free. Since we end up applying enough chemicals on our skin through makeup, I prefer to keep it as chemical free as possible while cleaning up. I will take a few drops of micellar water on a wet face wipe and begin with cleaning the eye. I think the eye makeup is the toughest to get rid of, especially the waterproof liner and mascara. Regular cleansers are unable to take off waterproof or intense makeup completely, while micellar also deep cleans the skin beside of course the makeup without leaving it dry and parched. Even if you don't wear makeup on a regular basis, it is so essential to clean the face thoroughly before bed every night. Our skin is subjected to pollution, sweating, impurities. Hence, it is important to clean before you hit the bed. After cleansing, I mildly steam my face using a hot towel. As I mentioned earlier, I have oily skin and the pores get clogged very easily with makeup remains and sebum. So, I make it a point to very mildly steam my face and get rid of impurities blocking the pores. I'm using a soft towel soaked in warm water for the same. I will just leave the towel for 30 seconds to 1 minute and wipe off the face. I also use a homemade mild scrub to get rid of white or black heads after steaming. Since steaming opens up the pores and moistens the outer layer of the skin, it is best to mildly scrub at this very moment to instantly scoop out all the white and black heads and get rid of dead skin as well. Though I don't do it every night, but I still try to accommodate into my routine for at least twice a week. Here, I'm using a homemade mild scrub made of powdered lentil, gram flor and turmeric. Turmeric also has antibacterial properties that control bacteria and treats acne and rashes. It also brightens the complexion and evens out the skin tone. Now, to close the open pores and soothe the skin after steaming and scrubbing, I'm using some fresh aloe vera gel. Aloe vera cools the skin and works wonder to reduce fine lines, pigmentation, blemishes and spots. I use aloe vera extensively for my hair and skin. Let me know in the comment section if you want me to share all my aloe vera hacks with you. Since I'm just always so sleep deprived because of the baby and endless hours of working on the computer, I use a formula specially made for my under eye skin. Presently, loving the Wow Eyelashes Under Eye Gel. This is free of harmful and strong chemicals like alcohol, paraben and sulfate. It has a convenient roll-on pen for easy application and works on dark circles, fine lines and puffiness around the eyes. I'm going to link all the products in the description box below. Once properly applied all around my eyes, I would very gently tap and blend with the help of my fingers. Don't ever apply too much pressure as this area around the eyes is very sensitive. As the final and most important part of my nighttime skin routine, I use a good and nourishing night cream. Once you have crossed 25, it is important to use a night cream as a part of your skin routine. I'm using the anti-aging night cream by Wow as it works on fine lines, tightens the skin and boosts elasticity. This again is free of paraben, alcohol and mineral oil. I just take a small quantity and gently massage it all over my face. Modern lifestyle has made it essential to use a good night cream even before you turn 30, because long working hours and late nights trigger aging process.
So, if you found this video useful, make sure that you hit the subscribe button. Also, press the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any new video. And I will see you all very soon. Till then, bye.